Eben Miller, thank you so much for standing here and telling me, how do you feel being the coolest guy in Florida?
I'm humbled and honored at the fact that Floridians voted me in as the coolest guy in Florida. But, you know, I knew it was probably happening just because I've been doing so much in the internet space, and some major things have been happening because of what we've done. So I'm pretty excited. So I love the fact that, you know, I'm here with you because I'm Kuzma on camera.
We have another celebrity here.
And of course, you know, Cydec, we're helping lots of people around the world, and so I'm looking forward to keeping this title and to doing.
How long are you going to keep this title?
Forever.
Yes.
Yes.